Hello. So today we're here in Glenorf, in Antrim, Glenorf Forest. We're going to do the scenic route. So it's a big circular route. We'll go in around waterfalls and stuff too. So yeah, nice day. Should be good views. Okay, so if you're watching this video and you don't know anything about Glenorf, there is a restaurant and a little bar. I don't know if it's still open. There is a campsite and toilets and stuff, and the car park's free. At least I haven't had to pay twice coming here, and I haven't had to pay. And yeah, I think the little restaurant might be open. Should have went the other way around. Now I'm going uphill. Or is the water one coming down? Downhill? Yeah, I didn't think that one through. We'll be right back. Okay, so I'm up pretty high. Don't know how high, but the trail's just way, way over here. Can't see it on the camera probably, but way over there is Cure Park. We went way, way down, right round, up round this way, in through like this, and the same here. Whole way up round there, zigzagging, then whole way up, and now we're going to do the same again, right round. So it's been tough enough so far. Oh, it's a great day. Just down here is all the camping spots, and you can put caravans and tents. I'm not too sure if it's actually open now or what way you book to go in, but there is a little center thing, but not sure if anybody's even there today. And then there's a kids park just over from it. And an absolute massive car park, and there's not very many people here. Although it is quite early, I got up and started quite early this morning again because of the long drive. But yeah, the walk doesn't take that long. I suppose you can drag it out and take all the routes if you want, but yeah, I think I'd like to come back up here again in the summer and camp. Maybe get into the water. Not too sure if you're allowed to get into the water, everything's fenced off, but yeah, give it a go. Okay, so I'm back here, Ciara Park, having a bit of lunch. Just over here, there's shops, cafe, toilet, all around here, all picnic benches. Little barbecue areas and the car park, camping up top the park. Just right over here, probably can't see in the camera, no doubt. Just in between there, that's the sea. And there's actually a good viewpoint if you head up the mountain on right over, but that's a hike on its own. You wouldn't do that and come back and do the scenic route, or maybe you would, but it's, yeah, it'd be a tough climb in one day. Hey guys, so that's Glenorf Forest, scenic route done on waterfalls. It's been a good wee hike, a good wee walk. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you next time.